Then third advantage of having a job is easy life planning. Managing your finances and planning your future becomes very easy with a fixed work routine and fixed salary. You can easily plan your life if you know amount of money you will receive monthly and routine you will need to follow. There is no risk or uncertainty involved. Third is, in many companies, employees are given paid holidays, time for vacation and generous incentives for good performance. Then we'll see the challenges of having job. Challenges. First is, there is high competition. There is high competition for every promotion. You will have to put in a lot of efforts and be at your best at all the times to earn a promotion and achieve professional growth. Second is, no personal autonomy. In a job, you are always working someone else. You need you are working for someone else. You will need to approve all of your superiors before making any decisions. Third, in a job you have rigid rules and you have to follow that. Fourth one is, low scope for added financial benefits. There is no scope for earning profit in a job. Your monthly salary will be fixed. Then we'll discuss about business. If you choose to run your own business, you are the boss. The success or failure of your business depends entirely on you. Then we'll discuss about the benefits of business. First one is, authority and independence. The most significant and most attractive advantage of choosing business. In business, complete authority to make decisions and you will be your own boss. You don't have to answer for your mistakes. Second advantage is flexibility. In business, you can choose your work hours and in business, there is high scope for profit also. Then opportunity to achieve your vision. Whatever personal or professional goals you have, you can aim to achieve them through your business. Then we'll discuss about the challenges in a business. First challenge in the business is funding. Biggest and first challenge you will face while starting your own business is finding funds to invest in the business. Second challenge is risk factor. While there is an opportunity of earning huge profit, there is also the risk of incurring immense losses. There is a possibility of losing all your money, time and efforts. Third challenge is competition. You will undoubtedly face competition over customers. Fourth challenge is stress. Running your own business can prove to be an extremely stressful experience. Besides, managing anything from your employees to everyday business options, you will also have to take care of keeping revenues up. If we discuss about the qualification, every job has a specific set of qualification requirements to be eligible for a job. On the other hand, for a business, you don't have to be qualified in a particular field to start up, not for fulfilling desires. It is of less science and more art. It is an art of making complicated things into a simple for clients. And if you have ability to doing things in many ways, you can go for the business. Okay, thank you.